Hi Valerians, welcome to Bias. I'm here to talk about our new playlist. Earlier I got a request from a student to make videos on biology, chemistry and physics subjects of class 10th ICSE board. And as we know, ICSE board syllabus is different from CBSE board. So I'm adding a separate playlist for this. So in this we will talk about biology subject. And as bio is my core subject, so my main focus will be on bio. And if possible, I will try to make videos on chemistry and physics subjects also. So let's see what is the syllabus of biology. So this is the syllabus of class 10 ICSE board. So first topic will be basic biology. In this we will study about cell cycle and cell division, chromosome structures, genetics. And in plant physiology we will deal with different concepts related to plant roots, concept of xylem and phloem and the forces they use, plant respiration and photosynthesis. And in human anatomy and physiology we will deal with circulatory system, excretory system, nervous system, endocrine system, reproductive system and population. In physical health and hygiene we will study about aids to health and health based organization. In pollution we will study about types of pollutions, sources of pollutions, pollutants and effects of pollution. So main try karungi aapko ye acche se samajh mein aaye and in topics ko hum वन बाय वन कवर करेंगे. सो टाइटन अप योर सीट बेल्ट्स एंड लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द बायोलॉजी सब्जेक्ट ऑफ आईसीएसई बोर्ड क्लास 10.